Now we have drawn a graph and we would like to add a trend line to some of our data points. So the first step is to select the data points for which you want to add a trend line. So now we have selected the red dots, our red data points. So we will be adding a trend line to those data points. So after selecting the data points, right click on your mouse, which then gives you a pop-up, and select Add Trend Line. Now, there are various trend line options to choose from: exponential, linear, logarithmic, polynomial, power, and moving average. We are expecting these data points to fall on a linear line, so therefore we are selecting linear. Now you can also change the name of your trend line if you wish to do so. In this case, we're just going to take the default, and then here at the bottom of your options you can set the intercept if you expected a specific value. You can also display the equation on the chart, which we will select, and also display R squared on the chart, which we will select. Then thereafter you can click on close. As you now can see, Excel has added a trend line to our red data points, and it has added the equation to our graph as well as R squared, the correlation coefficient, to our graph. If X and Y have a strong positive linear correlation, R squared is close to plus 1. An R squared value of exactly 1 indicates a perfect positive fit. Positive values indicate a relationship between x and y variables, such that as values for x increases, values for y will also increase. A trend line can also be added now for the blue data points using the same procedure as before. Now you can see the R squared for the blue data is much higher than that of the red data points. The blue data points has an R squared of 0.9874, where the red data points has an R squared of 0.6488. This means a linear line fits the blue data points better than the red data points. Now both trend lines are black, so it's not clear which trend line belongs to which data points. So let's modify our trend line that it color matches our data points. Select the trend line you would like to modify by clicking with your mouse on it. Now you can see it has been selected. Right click on your mouse and you will see a pop-up showing various options and select Format Trend Line. A new pop-up with more options can now be seen. Select Line Color. Select Solid Line. And then choose a color that matches your data points. To make the line thicker, select Line Style. And then you can see new options are appearing. Change the line width to 2 to make the line thicker. And now you can see you've got a thick red line that matches your red data points. The same can now also be done for the blue line. And now you can see the trend lines matches the data points, so there's no confusion which trend line belongs to which data points.